Can I have a word with you? I think I have an idea that will keep the program in this college going. I know it may be a little bit of high school, you know, but I've been observing the students lately, and I have noticed a quite interesting interaction with the male and female species. So, I was thinking, Mr. Bumstead, about this. If we have a mock marriage, you know, and have them, you know, live together for a good month to see how the inner workings of a real marriage last. You know, the whole deal. They will have to learn how to work together financially, emotionally. They need to have a stable income. Everything that involves in a marriage. And I can guarantee you that not all these students are going to last long. So what do you think, Mr. Bumstead? Oh, I know you love it, sir. Thank you. I know this is going to be a great, great project. And the kids, they're absolutely going to love it. This is a great idea. I know they're so excited. They're going to think this is such an awesome idea. And I can't wait to tell them.
Whose dumbass idea was this? The stupidest thing I ever heard.
Yeah, but considering this from Mr. Wiley, this is a mega stupid idea. He's got some cockamamie idea that boys and girls need to learn how to interact with each other. It's like, I thought that's what we were doing right now.
Oh, what I'm worried about is they better not pair me up with some loser.
But what does a mock marriage entail?
It entails you getting some from the finest honeys in the world.
Skin mark?
Yes, Tamika, my love.
Shut the hell up.
I love it when she's feisty. My kind of woman.
You seriously need therapy, Skin mark.
The bottom line is we're stuck doing this stupid project. Ugh. This is definitely going to be a test.
Alright, before class is dismissed, make sure you check the chalkboard to see who you're going to be paired with. That person you're paired with will be your spouse for the next month, so make sure you take your marriage package with you. It's all about learning how to get along with each other financially, mentally, emotionally, and to remember to have fun!
Mr. Wiley seriously needs a girlfriend.
All right, class is dismissed. Have fun, kids!
Man, this is gonna bite the dust.
Look, guys, there's nothing much we can do. We might as well just make the most of it. You know? One of these days, we'll laugh about this, you know? Oh my god, let this torture end.
Oh, here goes nothing. Let's see who I get tortured with for the next month. Well, Adam, looks like you stuck with Matilda Hornblower? What kind of name is that?
The kind that puts shivers down my spine. Oh, bloody hell. Has anyone even heard of her? I don't even know who she is. Let's just say, she's a nice, sweet girl. Good luck, Adam.
Well, Samantha? Oh, hell no. She's stuck with Norbert? Oh, she is going to lose it. Huh, better her than me.
Oh, poor Samantha.
Don't you mean poor Norbert? Poor Norbert. Norbert ain't gonna win him.
Anyways. All right, Lexi, let's see who you got hooked up with. I'm pretty sure he wouldn't mind that at all.
Lexi, it can't be that bad. It's only for a month. And I'm sure maybe once you get to know Bona. Who names that child Bona? Anyway, I'm sure once you get to know him, maybe you'll see him in a different light. Hopefully. That's a big if.
Way to go, Adam. Remind yourself to check off therapists as your list of careers.
Noted.
Okay, here goes nothing. Whatever it is, please, all I ask, that is not skin mark. Please don't let it be skin mark. Please don't let me skin mark. No skin mark. Please don't let me skin mark. No 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 skin mark.
And where is?
What I'm talking about. Finally, I get Tamika as my wife. Yeah. Go skin mark. It's your birthday. Go skin mark. It's your birthday. Holla.
This is not going to be good.